Bus.
Noodles.
Let's cook some noodles. Use the spoon to prepare the noodle dough. Use the noodle maker. The noodles are ready.
Ramen noodles are thin, chewy, and smooth. Minced onions, minced ginger, minced garlic. Fry the ingredients. Add chicken stock.
What do you want? Bean sprouts. Carrot. If the noodles are done, let your customers try them.
Noodles! Noodles originated in China with a history of thousands of years. There are various ways to make noodles with unique flavors across different regions.
No internet. Please ask your dad or mom for help.
Let's prepare the hot pot. Shrimp! Be sure to remove the dark line from the shrimp. Quail egg! Hot meatball. gnocchi. Beef. Cut scallion. Sliced ginger. Mash garlic. Mash chili. Start the stir-fry hot pot base. Oil. Spice. Scallion, ginger, and garlic. Chili. Rock sugar. What kind of hot pot? Copper hot pot. Add the burnt charcoal. Pour in the fried hot pot soup base. It's time for hot pot. The hot pot is ready. Let's try it out. Hot pot. Hot pot is an original Chinese cuisine with a long history. People gather together and eat while they cook. They can not only enjoy the delicious food, but also get close to each other. Tanghulu.
Flower seeds, sesame, sprinkles, wow, it looks delicious.